Okay, so this time, focus po naman tayo sa Supply Chain Management System Certification. So, actually, all the ISO standard na diniscuss natin is a part of Supply Chain Management System Certification. Okay, Supply Chain Management System Certifications are formal recognitions awarded to organizations that adhere to standardized practices and principles in managing their supply chain. So these certifications are designed to ensure that organizations operate efficiently, sustainably and ethically while meeting customer demands and complying with regulatory requirements. The common key supply chain management system certification is the, of course, ISO 9001 or the quality management system, ISO 14001 environmental management system, ISO 28000 security management system for the supply chain, and so on. And to give us more details about the topic, of course, let us all welcome our presenter. Go ahead.
Ayan, good morning po everyone. Thank you po, Doc Mela, for the introduction. So, I'm Mary Camille Villan, your presenter po for Supply Management Certification. So, Supply Chain Management is a rapidly growing profession po. Ano? So, certifications serves as highlight of expertise and manager's commitment to excel in global supply chain ecosystem. So for those po na nagka-handle ng logistics, procurement, and operations, so obtaining a certification po is not just about personal growth. So it is about mastering the art of efficiency and innovation in an ever-evolving industry. So according po sa survey conducted by the Association for Supply Chain Management or APICS. So it was noted that certified professionals po with two certifications have a 39% higher salaries and 50% naman po for those who have three certifications. So the survey also revealed that there is a high level of job satisfaction among professionals in the supply chain management field. So in here, so 19% po has been also noted that there is an increase in earnings for those with at least one certification than those who aren't certified. So in establishing a successful career sa supply chain management, so it is definitely requires a rich skills and expertise sa system, sa processes, sa people, timeline, production and partnerships within the supply chain. So to excel po sa domain ng SCM, so there are acquiring relevant credentials po is very important. So as aspiring professionals na have various, there are various options po or certifications available for supply chain management. So there they have different significant roles na to enhance eligibility and for the promising earnings or benefit. So supply chain management certification benefit. So ano ba yung when we take this kind of certifications, what can we benefit from them? So first of course is the increased career opportunity. So the certification offers a competitive advantage for new career opportunities within or outside of your organization. Then next is the enhanced knowledge and skills, wherein po kasi yung mga certified professionals natin becomes a high value employee because of their specialized knowledge and skills sa supply chain management. So improve efficiency and cost reduction. So professionals having the certification can provide strategies for cost savings and operational efficiency. Then next is the professional recognition. So it is recognized, these certifications are recognized in various industries. So when you are a holder, it means you are competent in SCM field. So lastly po is the networking opportunities. So ultimately, having this certification can help you network with other professionals in the field and build valuable relationship. Next is the impact on the organization. So, supply chain management is a critical driver of organization success. So, by obtaining a supply chain management certification, so professionals or individual like us can contribute to the effectiveness and efficiency of the organizations in several ways. So, meron tayo dito na-identify na apat. So, first is cost reduction. So, kasi yung mga certified professionals natin, they already possess the skills and knowledge to identify cost-saving opportunities, mag-streamline ng mga processes, mag-optimize ng inventory levels. So, now they can implement na yung mga strategies na yon to minimize waste, reduce transportation costs, and negotiate better contracts with suppliers. So, resulting in a significant cost reductions. Next is the operational efficiency. So, sa supply chain management certification, it equips professionals ng mga tools to enhance operational efficiency. So, paano yun? So, this is by employing lean principles, process improvement methodologies, and advanced technologies. So, they can eliminate bottlenecks, reduce cycle times, and improve overall productivity. The third is the risk mitigation. So very important ito ngayon sa lahat ng mga organization kasi in a effective supply chain management so includes identifying and mitigating risk. So in a certified professionals have a deep understanding of risk assessment methodologies, business continuity planning and supply chain resilience strategies. So they can now proactively identify potential disruptions and development contingency plans to ensure uninterrupted operations. Then last is the customer satisfaction. So a well-managed supply chain ensures that products or services reach customers on time and in optimal condition. So yung mga certified professionals natin, they can improve customer satisfaction. Papaano? This is by implementing efficient order fulfillment processes, optimizing inventory levels, and of course, enhance their communication and collaboration with customers. So here are the top supply chain management certifications available. So I will discuss them in full details po in the succeeding slides. So number one is the Certified Supply Chain Professional or CSCP. So it is provided by Association for Supply Chain Management or APICS. So it is best for supply chain manager, operations manager, procurement specialist, logistic coordinator, demand planner, and inventory analyst. So, kasi it will focus and it emphasizes concepts and strategies in supply chain management. So, including na dyan yung design, planning, execution, monitoring, and of course, control of supply chain activities. So, next po is the Certified in Production and Inventory Management or CPIM. Provided by the Association for Supply Chain Management din or APICS. So, ang mga jobs or na pwedeng interested po dito is yung supply chain manager, mga inventory control manager, mga production planner, materials manager, operations manager, and demand planner. So dito, it focuses on the critical components po ng production and inventory management, including demand, management, procurement, supply chain, optimization, and logistics. Next is the Certified Professional in Supply Management or CPSM. So ang certification provider nito ay Institute for Supply Management or ISM. So dito naman po ang individuals or professionals na might be interested for this kind of certifications are the supply chain manager, procurement manager, sourcing specialist, purchasing manager, operations manager, supply chain analysis with more than 3 years of experience. So, bakit? Kasi this bakit sila pwede maging interested dito is because this certification will focus on sourcing, procurement, negotiation, and leadership within the supply chain. So, next certification po is the SC Pro Level 1 Cornerstones of Supply Chain Management. Provider is the Council of Supply Chain Management Professionals or CSCMP. So, positions na for these certifications are best for supply chain analysis, logistic coordinators, procurement specialists, inventory managers, operations supervisors, supply chain consultants. So this certification, it covers the 8 elements of supply chain. Nandiyan yung procurement, manufacturing, service operations, transportation, inventory, warehousing, order fulfillment, and customer service. Next is the Certified Purchasing Manager or CPM, provided by the Institute for Supply Management or ISM. So, ang mga positions are it is best for procurement managers, supply chain managers, purchasing agents with more than 3 years of experience, sourcing specialists, operations managers, and materials managers. So, this certification focuses naman in enhancing skills on purchasing decisions and managing supply chain. Next is the Certified Six Sigma Green Belt or CSSGB. Certification provider is the American Society for Quality or ASQ. So, it is best for quality assurance analysts, process improvement specialists, manufacturing engineers, operation managers, project management, and Lean Sigma consultants. So, this certification naman focuses on the Six Sigma methodology na nagpo-focus sa quality improvement initiatives na which enhance skills to analyze and solve quality problems. Then, yung last three po natin na certifications is the Certified International Supply Chain Professional or CISCP, provided by the International Purchasing and Supply Chain Management Institute or IPSCMI. So, this certification is best for supply chain manager, logistic coordinator, procurement specialist, international trade analyst, operation manager, and supply chain analyst. So, this one naman po focuses on the enhancing the knowledge and skills to manage and optimize international supply chain activities effectively. So, next is the Supply Chain Operations Reference Professional or SCORP, provided by the Association for Supply Chain Management or yung APIC. So, it is for positions supply chain manager, operations manager, supply chain analyst, logistic coordinator, procurement specialist, supply chain consultant. So, it covers equipping professional with expertise to measure, manage, and improve supply chain performances. Then last certification po is the Six Sigma Black Belt certification. So, ang provider po nito is the American Society for Quality or ASQ. So, this is best for supply chain managers, process improvement manager, operation manager, Lean Six Sigma Consultant, Senior Project Manager, and Manufacturing Engineer. So this certification signifies expertise in Six Sigma philosophy and principles that includes po the knowledge on lean enterprise concept. So this presentation po is to guide professionals with their path to sa mga available na top tier certifications tailored po to fortify different skill set and enhance strategic visions. Kaya po for those professionals or individuals holding the mentioned positions or wanting to venture in supply chain management field, so you can take the certifications for personal growth, professional development, and career advancement. And that would be all po, and thank you. Hello po. Hi na po.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your presentation, Madam Mary. Okay, again, as our presenter mentioned, no, related to the topic about supply chain management. No? The supply chain management certifications are formal recognitions, okay, of the organization. So the most common is the ISO 9001, the quality management system, set out the criteria for quality management system, and it is the only standard in the ISO 900, 9000 family that can be certified to. No? It focuses on ensuring that products and services consistently meet customer and regulatory requirements and aims to enhance customer satisfaction through the effective applications of the system. So this involves continual improvement processes and the assurance of conformity to customer and applicable statutory and regulatory requirements. So a while ago, we discussed already the ISO 14001, the Environmental Management System. And another thing is the ISO 28000, no? Security Management System for the Supply Chain. ISO 28000, no? Specified the requirements for a security management system, including the aspect critical to the security assurance and supply chain. So it helps organizations assess security threats, implement controls, and reduce security threats. This standard is particularly relevant of organizations involved in logistics, manufacturing, and service industries where security concerns are paramount. A while ago, we discussed the ISO 45001, that is Occupational Health and Safety Management System. We have, of course, the ISO 22301, the Business Continuity Management System. This standards or ISO 22301 specify requirements to plan, establish, implement, operate, monitor, review, maintain, and continually improve a documented management system to protect against, reduce the likelihood of, and ensure business continuity in the face of disruptive incidents. So for supply chain management, this standard ensures that the supply chain can continue not to functions in the event of crisis, thereby minimizing disruption. We have also ISO 31000 or risk management. No? This standard provides guidelines on managing risk faced by organizations. No? It can be used by any organizations regardless of its size, activity, or sectors. So in implementing ISO 31000, supply chain managers can identify, assess, and mitigate risk throughout the supply chain, enhancing resilience and reliability. Another is the ISO 37001, the anti-bribery management system. No? ISO 37 or 37001 specify requirements and provides guidance for establishing, implementing, maintaining, reviewing, and improving an anti-bribery bribery management system. So it is designed to help organizations in prevent, detect, and respond to bribery and comply with anti-bribery laws and voluntary commitments applicable to its activity. And this standard is particularly relevant for maintaining ethical practices within the supply chain. We have, of course, a while ago, no, ISO 45, 45001, the Occupational Health and Safety. We have, of course, AS9-1000 or 100, I mean, the quality management system for aerospace, no? Yung mga taga-aerospace dito, no? It is a widely adopted in a standard quality management system for the aerospace industry. Derived from ISO 9001, it includes additional requirements specific to aerospace manufacturing and services. It ensures that supplier meets stringent quality standard, which is critical for safety and reliability in the aerospace supply chain. We have, of course, IATF 16949, quality management system for automotive. No? Meron tayong CTPAT, Customs Trade Partnership and Against Terrorism. May FSC certification for Forest Stewardship Council and so on. And this certification helps organizations optimize their supply chain operations by establishing best practices in quality, security, sustainability, and risk management. Adopting these standards not only ensures compliance with legal and regulatory requirements, but also enhances operational efficiency, customer satisfaction, and overall competitiveness in the market. And I think that's it for supply chain management. Okay, so thank you so much to our presenter.